Well, it's a shame on the day of Biden coming in, John is gone. But yes, donkey the day for Wednesday, January 20th, the day of Trump's reckoning, goes to Aman Ghazi. It all started last Thursday during an in-progress ongoing beef with Kate Angel, as it seemed he was trying to boost his anti-simp rating or something. I saw two incidents of pettiness as I was watching her crew play for quite a while until I saw Aman Ghazi come out of nowhere and get the kill on Kate Angel with no assist. A bit befuddled, I thought maybe I wasn't paying attention to something, even though it looked like it was the clear DM to me. At the same time, Lone, who we indirectly chronicled in a recent CNN News, was there as Aman Ghazi killed her. And retaliation, Lone was like, and killed Aman Ghazi. That instance seemed to be DM on a DMer, and this is 2021, who really cares about that? So, at the moment, I let it go and continued passively watching. Later on came conflicting events as Aman Ghazi couldn't contain his self-control as he casually passed Kate Angel again in the same place outside the San Fierro Bank. He said,
"Enemy spotted,"
and rolled up on her and killed her again. Piled on from the previous instance, I gave Aman Ghazi that based hog. That's where he said there was a hit, and she said it was DM. Whatever it was, whatever it was. On Monday, Kate Angel made a complaint on Aman Ghazi with several instances of cop DMing, report abusing, and DMing, none of which seem like when using intuition or retaliation kills. And there's no real explanation for the cop DMing and report abusing. After getting disabled yesterday by money, he went on the CNN Discord to complain, which would have spiced this donkey up more. However, the only trace of what I can find, he said on the CNN Discord, while raging was, quote, "with Ute sister." Hilariously enough, it would have been funny if he got banned after saying that, but it took 4 more hours till he got banned. P.S. admins, when you ban somebody, please don't remove the, chat history. Aman Ghazi did make an appeal topic with a video, which he has since deleted, but he only cited the time where he killed Kate Angel while allegedly having hits, not the other times he's gotten the DM on, and the video only had to do with Lone being a henchman, not anything she actually did. So I think he needs to expand his range of rage. This is Aman Ghazi trying to prove a little bit too hard his anti-simpery, as he said in his appeal topic, quote, "I was complaining about her DM, so no respond. Very nice if a girl requests, so it will be accept. Nice. Again, nice. Smiley face." In reality, based on all the instances of encounters they've had, two I witnessed on Thursday, the one plus they had in his video that was featured, and the event that led up to it, plus the three featured in Kate Angel's topic, plus the ones that Ghost Hunter seemed to witness, makes me think that Aman Ghazi's trying to put on a little reverse psychology. He's trying to secretly get his simp on and be part of the crew. There are several ways to try to simp, but I don't think this is the tough. I don't think the tough love aspect is going to work for him. Either way, I think we've learned one lesson from all of this is Kate Angel needs new bodyguards.
I'll take the point.
But seriously, Aman Ghazi's got to get a grip and actually play the damn game. This DM harass snit is so 2011. Not surprising, since he used to cheat. Used to be a cheater. I guess during his disable, he'll be able to play some Star Wars Battlefront 2 Celebration Edition.
EA's dick. It's in your ass.
Please give Aman Ghazi the biggest hee-haw courtesy of...
Hee-haw! Hee-haw! You stupid motherfucker! Are you dumb?
Aman Ghazi trying to get on one player on the server. One player. He's not playing the game. Not the game. But one person. And he got his ass disabled for a week. So, at least with him deleting his appeal topic, he has probably taken it like a man. And he will serve out his disable until next week, where he does the same thing over again. So that is the Amon Ghazi.
What the fuck is that guy? I mean, I don't, even though I don't play, I just don't care. Just, what if Kidding just not even a girl? What about if it's just a guy? Gotta remember, Warlord play as a girl, and then it turned out to be a guy, so... Amon Ghazi, you better be careful what you're saying, bro. Or what you trying to do?
Yes. Whatever Amon Ghazi is trying to do, it is not worth it. If you're gonna play Xeno, play the damn game. Okay.
Also, to Kid Angel, if you do listen to this, no, I don't mean to offend you, but it happened before to a certain player called Blair. So yeah.
If Blair's here to get that destroy it song, but again, GG. For Amon Ghazi, at least he'll play some Star Wars Battlefront 2.
EA Sports. It's in my ass.